hopefully you guys remember that the atom is the basic unit of matter. So there's atoms, there's molecules. Atoms make up molecules, all right? So that's something important. And you guys know that an atom basically has nucleus with protons and neutrons and electrons spinning around it. Awesome. Now, there's two things that you guys need to remember about the atom. There's the atomic number and there's the atomic mass. So do you guys remember what the atomic number is equal to? That is right. It's equal to the number of protons. Awesome. So basically, the atomic number is really what differentiates all the atoms. So we say that an atom is one atom or another based on how many protons it has. Okay? Whereas the mass number is a little bit different. The atomic mass has to do with the number of protons plus the number of what? You guys remember this? Plus the number of neutrons. Okay? Because remember that neutrons and protons have roughly the same mass. So if you have more neutrons, that's actually going to affect how heavy your atom is. Okay? And then finally, we have something called isotopes. Isotopes are variations of atoms that have the same number of protons, but they have different numbers of neutrons. All right? So let's just write that in here, right here. And what that means is that essentially, when you have an isotope, that is the same atom in terms of it's going to react very similarly to another atom of similar protons, right? The only difference is that it's going to be either a little heavier or a little lighter, depending on whether it has a few more neutrons or a few less neutrons, all right?